First, we will hear about a topic related to health. Welcome Alma Yrjänäinen from the Faculty of Medicine and Health Technology with the presentation Developing a Three-Dimensional Human-Based Study Model for Obesity.
Imagine being in a restaurant enjoying the most beautiful looking cake. It is so complex. It has chocolate, berries, fruit, nuts, crumb. You immediately want to recreate it at home, but you only have chocolate and some nuts. It's obvious that you end up being far from the complex cake you just enjoyed. This example is an analogy of obesity modeling today. How can we model something as complex as obesity if we only have a fraction of the elements needed? The number of people who suffer from obesity increases constantly in every age group. It means more and more people will have excess growth of fat tissue within their bodies. Obesity is a combination of badly functioning cells changing the surroundings to the worse, meaning inflammation in the tissue. So we urgently need a way to model both cells and the environment so that we can gain information on the combination of these two. So how to improve the modeling of obesity? Traditionally, obesity study models are one cell type based. They have a very simple kind of structure. Animal models, however, are tricky in obesity research since there are great differences in human and animal diets. Also, the fat tissue itself functions a bit differently. So we do need a human-based study model to learn the effects of obesity. And this is exactly what we're doing. We will create this three-dimensional tissue model with various cell types, surround them with tissue-like material, and make them form fat, blood vessels, and nerves. Ultimately, we will recreate that badly functioning fat tissue. With this model, we can really understand how do the different cell types interact with each other? How does the inflammation affect the human body as it will? The competition is tough and the field is rapidly growing. However, our study model will be advanced since we have talent in culturing various cell types together, growing blood vessels and creating inflammation. Keeping lean is as complex as is obesity. With our model, we will challenge the complexity of fat tissue and make it understandable. Thank you.